thing I don't really understand too with all that crap is why she's going off on her own. Where did she get the orders to do what she's doing? Killing Leslie. Because I thought Leslie, according to the doctor that got squished, he's our way out. So I thought we would have to use him in like one of those brain things to get him out. It doesn't make sense. Hopefully they explain where she's getting her orders.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
So it looks like me and Joseph are working together to stop her. I'm only jumping to see if there's anything, but I guess I'm not. Just check the door. Here, just in case. Nope, nothing. Zombie, no nukes, no gun, fight by human. Black hair. Ah, not those guys again. I hate those guys. A lot of brain juice. I have a feeling that it's starting up. Gonna be starting a fight soon. The thing is, those keys too. There's barely any. I don't see any keys anywhere. Looks like something cold up in there. I don't know how that fit in the drawer. Must be some good magic. That's a large med kit too, that's gonna come in handy. Map fragment. I never know how to check the map anyways. How do you even check the map? Is there a tutorial? About maps. Control. Print a shortcut. Lantern. Yeah, there's nothing on map. I thought I could defuse them. And the thing is, I didn't save the game. So I don't know where it's gonna put me now. So I got something in there, so that's good. It does let me pick it up, but once I shoot that...
You should use your green gel.
Thank you. I don't have to travel now. Now I'm full health. That's all I need to do. Now I can go. Okay, I might want to go back. No, wait. I got that stim nose, I think, so... Send your stunt double after me. Mm-hmm. ping. 5, 5, 12, 14. I never picked up that giant medkit. I'm so stupid. Yeah, there is no getting by those. Well, now I know what to expect, so. Well, I'm just gonna pop the assault rifle on the other dude and then use the other sniper bullet to pop the other guy. I can't see him. Are you kidding me? You have somebody camping out at the crossbow? Oh, I know this is gonna be a long day. I'm literally almost there because there's 15 chapters. That's what I heard. Okay, same thing. What are you doing? Same thing I did last time. Nope. Zoom in. Pop him. He's just gonna... I'm gonna fight all you guys. Done and pissed me off. Come on, big boy. I'm gonna have that. Try defusing that. Fuck your bombs. Pretty explosive bolt, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna try those either. I'm just gonna stay there. Oh!
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Get the hell off me. Okay, so... I need to stock up on ammo. Fish might kill me. Well, I just wasted a sniper bullet. And I don't know what the hell that was.
Be more careful. Out of ammo?
Okay. What am I doing here? Oh, okay, in the water. Oh, okay. Pretty smart. But not deep enough, not low enough to... Oh my god, there's like thousands of those things. I could have just ran through, I could have exploded bullet, just got out. Uh oh, the box man. Dylan, it's like we can never get out of the sewers. Even I'm in the sewers when I play solo. What the hell was that? Some kind of weird octopus?
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
This game really wants me to upgrade.
Shit, this is dead. Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
I need three of those, so let's do this. Is all three of them close? Let's go in here and find out if there's anything. Oh, I get it. Can I rotate these? Is that right? No. Doesn't let me rotate them, so how do I do this? Shit. Recording, don't stop yet. Okay, so. I can't rotate them, so how would I? Oh, I just have to put power to each one. Freeze your ass there. Put a shield in the hand. Maybe this. Put it in. Move you into it though. Touch the glass. Get it right there. Thank you. Oh, please, Ruvik, don't be there. Don't give you one more. Fight Club! What the hell was that ugly octopus looking goddamn thing? I got two keys now, that's good. Knowing Ruvik, he's probably gonna do it all. Well, hello, Ruvik. Oh, come on. No. What in the hell?
Credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
That was a good chapter. Do